irreplaceable. She trusts this and this, that's natural. I put a ring on my niggas, no marriage. It's more so like we win in every year Super Bowl. You can go to an image with that. And that shit was an investment, it's ethical. They all first been in walk like it's medical. Said he put up a rock, it was resonant. This was dropped from the bank, it was regional. I might rap on my words for the seasonal. And my safety, they say it's the Eglo. He walked in with a note. He's so good and ain't nobody know you. I'm a mogul, I will not approach you.
Let's fucking go.
How you guys doing today? Because I'm doing pretty good myself. To be honest with y'all, you guys smashed my subscribers goal. Like, I was going for like 100 subscribers, right? Y'all went over 100 subscribers. Right now, I think I'm at around like 106.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
Are you serious? Anyways, I'm like at around 116 subscribers at the moment, and y'all just blew my fucking mind, to be honest. I was not expecting that at all. I was thinking, it's probably gonna take like a little minute, you know, probably like a week after I post this video or something like that. Nah, y'all just smashed the fucking goal within like less than a day, like a day or two, to be honest. And I cannot say anymore. Like, thank you guys. I hope you guys continue watching these videos, because they're only gonna get better from here on out. To be honest, I have more stuff planned for this channel, to be honest, skate related. So right now I'm heading to Garenheim Skate Park, and I'm just gonna do a little morning sesh, if you consider a morning. It's already hit like 12, but like I was up for like at least like an hour or two beforehand. I just wasn't ready to leave the house yet, but I'm gonna get a little bit of a skate session in. Then later on today I'm going to go hang out with Diego. I'm probably gonna go skate at Centennial, because he just set up a new board, and I got him a new set of trucks for his board, because I promised him, I made a bet with him, and yeah, I'll catch you guys at Garenheim.
Let's first crack open a Red Bull. Let's begin.
Learn your pace. I had the ball like paces. Now I got holes in my face. Not in a rush. I found my
there
pace.
You go. Five, six, hit me. That's how I kick this. I'm
trying to come on my place. Change up my will, bitch. Fuck up my face. Moving with grace. Run up 100 to cover the case. For my bitch, I'm a munch anyway. On my soul, I'm munching today. What can I say? I be doing my shit. Recouping them numbers, my nigga, I did. Yes, I did. Yeah. Yes, I did. Hey, hey.
Oh, trying to be up by
the time of my death. Too many, shit. Too much dope. Never know I was left. Whipping up dope. Hell yeah, I'm a chef. Somebody get this fuck stage, cause I'm not doing my set. I'm with a 10 out of 10, I'm holding the waist, the other hand holding the neck.
That hit my...
You don't get a chase.
Oh my god, so sketchy as hell, but I did it. Woo!
I ain't the nigga you thought I was. It's really been fucking me up. Now you can see why I still got a cup. Now you can see why I can't do the love. Telling myself we could build up trust. Telling myself I still got lust.
Look a little bit goofy, but right now I'm going to set up my deck, because why not? I decided, you know, I might as well just set it up today. So I got some mob grip tape, some regular mob grip tape, and I got myself 8-5 hockey deck. And we're gonna go ahead and set it up right now while I watch a skate video. So that's why I have the GoPro on in the first place. That's what I'm planning on doing. So just go ahead and just watch me set this up. Let's go. Let's get it.
Moving with grace. Run up 100 to cover the case. For my bitch, I'm a munch anyway. On my soul, I'm munching today. What can I say? I be doing my shit. Coming up with my nigga idea. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Moving with grace. Run up 100 to cover the case. For my bitch, I'm a munch anyway. On my soul, I'm munching today. What can I say? I be doing my shit. Recouping them numbers, my nigga, I did. Yes, I did. Yeah, yeah,
Yes, I did. Hey, hey, moving with grace. Run up 100 to cover the case. For my bitch, my munchies wait. On my soul, I'm munching today. What can I say? I be doing my shit. Recouping them numbers, my nigga, I did. Yes, I did.
There you have it.
Yeah, yes, I did. Hey,
clean. Clean ass grip job. This thing's gonna be huge, though. That's a fat nose. Holy crap. I'm on my way to Centennial Skate Park so I can have a little short session with the homie. Hopefully we can get some clips for him too, as well. And then maybe later on, I might go to Craig and skate there as well. All depends.
Let me be. I can't stand around.
This was actually a really good deck for $30.
Oh, you bought it for $30?
I know, right?
Lucky. My shit's expensive as fuck. Basically paid $70 for this deck.
There you go.
That was good.
Yes,
that was good as fuck, dude. I didn't think I would get that, dude.
You got that.
That was actually crazy. I hope it was super high. I'm not gonna lie.
We can give like back real quick. Faster.
Yeah, we'll see right now then, I guess.
We trying out here. We trying out here. He trying. He trying. You be trying.
He's gonna make it, y'all, out there. At least get hella close. I believe in him. God ain't a threat to me. He'll never get the best of me. He gonna have to take back every word he ever said to me.
Yo!
Let's go! Let's go, dude. Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god. No toe taps, no heel taps, nothing. That was it.
There you go.
Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. I hope that we got it good. Like a good fucking angle, because I'm never doing that again.
We can check right now.
Oh my god.
We can check.
Let's check.
This man did it. He's happy.
Now I gotta go to the gym. I'm late. Worth.
Let's see what he says.
Let's hope he's not too mad. He was blowing me up.
Mr. Todd, man.
Small man Todd. He's not small.
He's not.
Bro, side quest moment. This man's fucking... We playing fucking Smash. Like fucking Game Nest, bro. Alright. Okay, alright. Bet.
Grip tape.
Yo, look at what is the tape? Boy.
Check it out.
You got the custom grip tape in this bitch?
Yeah, dude. This shit literally took me like till 2 a.m. yesterday. Oh, good wood, good.
Oh, you missed the volley.
All right, come on.
Yeah, nigga, what I say? For the one time.
But it worked?
Okay, but the ball's still on the ground, though.
Y'all have fun with it. Come on, bro. Let's fucking go. Oh, I was about to say, don't hit the knees. Oh. You would have hit the knees right there. I was like, oh, you almost had that one better than you did the ollie. What the fuck?
Because I can't fuck ollie over shit.
Nothing. I can do it. You already know who got it on footage. You already know who got it on footage. That's how it is.
He's a runner, he's a track star. Come on, you say both of you don't get far. Come on, bro.
Are you pressing like right here or are you pressing right here?
Come on, flick foot.
Where
are you talking
from? I don't know. Where the hell you be flicking from? That's how you know it's cold. Y'all have to hear sniffling and shit. Alright, guys. Man, it works smart. Ooh. Okay.
I get it, nigga. Damn. Okay.
Early in the morning, late at night.
Damn.
It don't even matter what time it is.
Bro, what you say? I'm a smooth dude. Hell yeah.
President Trump, RM.
You almost went night night at the very end.
Whenever I found time, it's okay. ATL, Jacob. Praying for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sound of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere I need to. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone.
Not the fucking roll, yeah. Yeah, like right here, nigga. You had it.
I get more vulnerable when I do this. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
Let's fucking go! That nigga! What the fuck? That nigga said, I got.
What you gotta say about today? I gotta say for the vlog. I'm gonna say for the vlog. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe.
I've been trapping around the world.
Literally, nigga.
No,
broke his ass.
I freaking busted my ass numerous times today. So,
Thank you for 100 subs.
Yeah, I'm saying. Come on.